see us graduate. It's been a great 4 years, don't get me wrong, but I think I'm speaking for the whole senior class when I say I'm ready to get out of here. And I know it's happened before where kids leave here only to come back 4 years later, just like my brother Josh. But that's not gonna be me. Come the end of June when I walk out those doors. Wait, just 1 second.
Getting back together.